One evening, Thomas brought his last train to the junction.